朝の光眩しくて When come
The Nakajima Type 97 KI-27-8 was the first modern low-wing, all-metal aircraft to serve the IJAA. First flight was 15 October 1936. It was officially accepted in 1937. A total of 3,368 were built, production ending in 1942. First saw combat in China, March 1938. Hey everybody, welcome back to Trey's Models. Today we're going to be building the Hasegawa 148 scale KI-27-8. We're going to start out with the power plant. And the molded push rods on the front of the engine were distorted, didn't look really good. So we're going to cut those off, drill out the front of the engine, and replace them. Use some guitar string to replace the push rod detail, and painted the engines with some Model Master enamel, followed by a black wash. After that dried, I came back with the silver dry brush over the top to make the details come out more. My best guess for the interior color was kind of a blue-gray. That's what I went with. Came back with some washes, made some seat belts for it, and that was pretty much it for the interior. It's pretty basic. Hasegawa did a really nice job with this kit. The fit's really nice. Had a little bit of putty had to add to the bottom wing joint with the fuse. There's a little gap there, but it wasn't hateful. And then everything else fit together really nice. It was an enjoyable build. The canopy has some really good raised areas molded onto it, made the masking straightforward and easy. Tamiya tape. Just remember to keep changing those blades, keep fresh blades in there, you won't have any issues cutting it out. Then you got a basic light gray coat, and then some Model Master enamels, followed by some washes, some oils, bring out the details. One of the most successful KI-27 pilots was Warrant Officer Hiromichi Shinohara, who claimed 58 Soviet I-16s, including 11 in one day, flying the KI-27. Only to be shot down by I-16s on the 27th of August, 1939. The KI-27 also saw action against the AVG P-40s. Being outclassed, they were withdrawn from frontline service soon after, replaced by the KI-43 Oscar, or Hayabusa. The KI-27 had been relegated to training units until February 1945, when it was pressed into service as a kamikaze and fighter duty, where it was decimated. Only two examples remain of this nimble but rather slow fighter. From the KI-27 spring the KI-43. From the picture below you can see the wing similarities. Obviously the KI-43 had retractable landing gear, more powerful engine, upgraded armament, but we'll do another video on that at a later time. Yeah.